Tony Ramses, gourmet chef. Today's dish is a delectable, delicious delight called Sai Mi. Let's go ahead! These are the ingredients you'll need for today's dish, eh? First, you need top ramen. I like the flavor bath. It has a more of a swirling sensation that gives you the full competencies of your lunch capacities. Next, you have egg. I like my egg from a chicken. That's the best kind of egg to put inside your Sai Mi. Next, I like to have soy sauce. My best flavor is Kikkoman because they have the charcoaling flavor that gives it not so much for the burnt, but also the underlying sugar tones that I like to enjoy in my Sai Mi. Wow! That is a flavor you can't wait to have. First, when you're applying your pan, make sure you put it evenly all across the fire to give the centrifugal force up to your pan, like that. Next, make sure you have 1 3/4 cup of water, okay? You wanna put this inside your pan, like this. Hear the bubbling, sizzling of the water? That means your pot is getting ready for the Sai Mi. Yeah? You can see it right there, coming full bubbling. Perfect, yeah? Once the water is boiling nice and bubbly, you wanna put inside the Sai Mi in the very center of your pot. Ha! Look at that boiling action. Next, dump it evenly across the Sai Mi noodle, okay? Okay, wow! That's a good looking Sai Mi broth. Once the underside of the Sai Mi is well cooked, and you can put your fork through it very easily, you want to flip your Sai Mi like this. After 3.5 minutes, it is time to put your chicken egg inside your Sai Mi. Now, when you put the egg inside the Sai Mi, you want to make sure to be quick to start to mix around the egg. You can smell the Sai Mi really starting to become its own character for yourself. Now your Sai Mi is almost ready for the eating. First, you want to put your soy sauce. Make sure you put it nice along the edges and evenly coat it so it gives it full salty soy sauce flavor, yeah? Last, you want to put the furikake inside. Make sure you have a good height so it really evenly distributes all across your Sai Mi. There. Now you have Sai Mi. Wow! That's a good looking Sai Mi. Now you are done. And the last step is to enjoy your Sai Mi. Bon appétit!